In the double left wing corner. Walker hit by ball. It's right between the circles. Pareko on net. That was blocked by a slide. On the doorstep. Score! Toropchenko found the loose change. It got behind Blackwood. And St. Louis retakes the lead.
And now a good job by Toropchenko to win this battle in the corner against Miles Wood. And Wood is late in the shift. Wasn't able to help come up with this puck. And eventually it's a misplay there by the Devils to McLeod. The initial save by Blackwood. And the willingness to stay with it. And Toropchenko, who started the whole play by winning the race against Miles Wood, is able to win this puck inside the blue paint and give the Blues a 2-1 lead.